In this video, we have given that the positive integers x greater than 1 and y satisfies the equation 2007x minus 21y is equal to 1923. Then we have to find the minimum value of 2x plus 3y. So the given equation is 2007x minus 21y is equal to 1923. And now 3 is a factor of all the 3 terms. So if we take 3 common, then here we will get 669x minus 7y that is equal to, and 1923 is 3 times 641, and 3 will get cancelled and we get 669x minus 7y is equal to, and 641 is 669 minus 28. And now we can get 669x minus 669 is equal to 7y minus 28. And if we take 669 common, then we get x minus 1 that is equal to, and here if we take 7 common, then we get y minus 4. And 669 is not a multiple of 7. That means x minus 1 must be multiple of 7. It must be in the form of 70. And y minus 4, it should be equal to 669t. And from here we get x is equal to 1 plus 70. And from here we get y is equal to 4 plus 669t. And we have given that x greater than 1. We have given that x greater than 1. That means t should be positive. So for minimum value, of x and y, t must be equal to 1. And we get x is equal to 1 plus 7, that is equal to 8, and y will be equal to 4 plus 669, and t is 1, so it will be equal to 673. And hence minimum value of 2x plus 3y, it will be equal to 2 times x is 8 plus 3 times minimum value of y is 673, and it is 16 plus, it is 9, and 7 times 3 is 21, and 6 times 3 is 18 plus 2 is 20, and it is 2035. So the minimum value of 2x plus 3y is 2035.